Well, I have to say, one of the best parts of living the envy life is the traveling. Many people don't realize to achieve a bigger-than-life feel in a video, sometimes you need a bigger-than-life location. So, whether it's Neo singing from a mountaintop, T.I. keeping it exotic in Hawaii, or Pretty Ricky kicking it on South Beach, it's all good news for the crew. And that includes us, the wardrobe stylists. Let's go into the envy life archives and check out a video with a location we love. We call this assignment, Stylists Are Forever. Operation Sleepy Brown, International Man of Style. The music video, Margaurita. Location, beautiful Mallorca, Spain. Vacation spot to the rich and famous. The styling agents, Jilene Gangstaline Coggins, Renee Renegade Brown, and Rachel Running Things Johnson. And two secret agents, Big Boy, a.k.a. Daddy Fat Sacks, and Pharrell, Billionaire Boy Williams. We were led by Director of Operations, Anthony I Can Do It All Mandler. Renee and I had our mission to style Sleepy and Big Boy, along with all the additional talent, while our girl Rachel styled Pharrell. Since this was Sleepy's video, Pharrell kept his look cool and comfortable in this played-down Billionaire Boys Club French Terry polo. Rachel talks to us about Pharrell's style.
His style is crazy. He is the biggest trendsetter in the world, and I can't take all of the credit for it because honestly, I am a facilitator of his style. I don't necessarily call myself a stylist with him, but I facilitate his style. His style is twofold. You have Skateboard P, which is Pharrell when he's rocking his BBC and his vape and his polos, and he's very sporty. And then you have Pharrell Williams, his alter ego, who is slick and he's international and he's has on three-piece suits and trench coats and shoes. He loves Louis Vuitton, he loves Gucci, he loves YSL, like crazy label whore on the other side of him.
We kept it preppy and tropical with Big Boy in this lime green and plaid polo ensemble with complimentary kicks. He also represented with an Atlanta designer, Chili O, with this egomaniac t-shirt. But now for the man of the hour, Sleepy Brown. Sleepy's style is super cool and he can mix it up like no one else can. When he's on assignment, he's sure to play the role to the fullest. Like when we were in the hilltops of Topanga Canyon, California, on the set of his I Can't Wait video. Look here as he plays Agent Suave, International Playboy. A slick black suit gets pimped out with the simple addition of a man stole. Or what about Agent Downtown Safari Brown? He looks like a 70s detective with an old school belted jacket with a fur collar that we added for extra drama. And for this video, he posed as Agent Smooth Daddy, International Crooner. And fellas, here's a styling tip. Accessories are not just for the ladies. Sleepy's accents add elements of the 70s, rock and roll, and even a hint of pimp, depending on his mood. You can mix it up too with unique pieces that add instant flavor. In the end, the Margaurita video made us really want to go on a little vacation, and that's just what we did. While my sister Renee had to go back home for her daughter's birthday, Rachel and I hopped a plane and hit Barcelona. We stayed at the beautiful, majestic hotel in the middle of the city, surrounded by lots of shops. And as true fashionista, of course, we overindulged. We acted like cheesy tourists as we toured the city in a double-decker bus. The architecture was amazing. Ever wonder where the word gaudy came from? Well, check out the Gaudy building. Its over-the-top uniqueness made it my favorite. I was shocked to see so many people on mopeds and scooters, even while wearing suits and high heels. There were also so many American influences, from breakdancers to graffiti to fast food. Finally, we had to get back to the Western Hemisphere, but we had a ball and we can't wait for another international assignment, and we'll be sure to bring you along.
Clock, but I stopped at 4:59. Just a hear some got a car to be brown, brown. Say it's going down, downtown at the lounge, lounge. Definitely crowded with a happy hour crowd. Drinks for a dollar, everybody buzzing, cuz I'm spitting like a major league pitcher trying to cut something. Only throwing balls, no strikes for tonight. So walking to the Chevy for some heavy petting. Let's ride to my underground bungalow, approach the mound. Maybe I'm the head coach now. Wow, maybe need a cold wet towel. Morel's on the way, so stay and play a while.
dancing at the bar with what you hanging. I wonder if you know I'm watching you, 'cause everything